Face the audience, play along, or I'll beat the snot out of you. I'll get help.
Well, here we go. Once upon a time, there was a man called Ned. Ned was tall, dark, and handsome. Woo! Was is the operative term here. Ned was also dumber than moose poop. You got that down. He would often stand in the street looking into the sky with his mouth open, his tongue sticking out, waiting for pigeons to fly over. His favorite pastime was playing kick the dirt. Play like a girl. Vigorous game of kick the dirt. Ned was struck by a revelation. Or a show tune. A revelation so profound it would end poverty. Hey! Eliminate hunger. Hey! And wipe out war forever. Hey! And then he forgot it.
Aww.
He was dumb. And Ned was not always so dumb. In fact, at one time, way back when, Ned was quite witty and charming.
Ooh.
Really?
Ooh.
Way back when. Well, one day, way back when, Ned was being witty and charming to sweet Mary Oak Blossom. Who you may know better, zombie number three.
Yay!
To his right, Mary. Sweet Mary Oak Blossom. She was shy, petite, and virginal. Just pretend. Ned was being very witty and charming. He took Mary's hand in his, as if to kiss her dainty knuckle. But he had a cold. He sneezed on her hand. But you, oh!
Ew!
Ew! Slimy green big chunks. Oh! Oh! But Mary was so sweet. She forgave him and wiped her hand on his butt.
You say you're welcome.
Suddenly there appeared across the lane, Fifi.
Ooh. Ooh.
Right over here, Fifi. Yes, Fifi. Fifi was a sexy French seductress.
Ooh. Ooh la la.
Voluptuous and sensual.
Ooh.
She was rotten to the very core.
Ooh. Ooh. Boo. Ooh. Ooh.
I never get tired of that. Hey, you want to try it?
I just took your hand out and go,
ooh.
Well, when Ned saw Fifi, he went gaga. Been a while for you, hasn't it? Well, he was so whacked out over Fifi, he dropped Mary like a dirty diaper. Easy, Jackson, just get there. Mary was heartbroken.
Aww.
She booed.
Aww.
Oh, then she got mad.
Uh-oh.
She was hopping mad. Those weevils wobble, but they don't fall down. Oh, she was mad. She slugged him in the belly.
Ooh. Boom.
Then she stomped on his foot.
Ooh.
Ow. Then she turned her back to him and let go a mighty blast. Then she boo-hooed back to the zombie bench. Aww.
Aww.
Well, meanwhile, Ned and Fifi eyed each other from across the land. Ned's making up his own story now. Ned winked at Fifi. Thank you, Ned. Fifi turned up her nose. Ned grinned like an idiot. Problem there.
he wet his pants. Stevie did a sexy boom boom dance that lured Ned over to her. Boom 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 boom. Gee, how could you resist that? Well, she permitted a tender kiss upon her dainty cheek.
No.
Well, that was the wrong cheek, but nevertheless. Well, then Fifi grabbed a nearby bunker, showed it to the audience. Bashed his brains out.
Bonk.
It didn't take long. Again. He hit the dirt like a dead carp. Rolling down. Fifi dropped the bunker and rifled his pockets. Pretend there's something in there. And she skipped back to the zombie bench, leaving Ned penniless and brain dead.
Aww.
Pretty much like he got here, really. And now he can be seen playing kick the dirt and grinning like a ninny at everyone he sees. The end!